In this video, we will find the value of 98 divided by 7 using the long division method. Consider the first digit 9. 7 goes into 9 by 1 times. We have 7 here, now subtract, we get 2. As 7 cannot go into 2, that is why we need to bring down this number 8 here. Now we know that 7 times 4 is 28. Now if we subtract, we get 0. Therefore, 98 divided by 7 is equal to 14. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also do subscribe the channel.